My name is Mianna. I'm 38 years old, and I'm from Bremerton. I chose to do a bare bones boudoir shoot because I liked the challenge. My friend added me to Elaine's Facebook group, and one of the first things I saw was the bare bones advertisement looking for models. And it really struck my attention because it's not usual. The boudoir is, you know, you get dressed up, you have the false eyelashes, you have, you know, the bubble bath, that kind of thing. And I really liked the idea of just taking everything away and still feeling beautiful. Leading up to this shoot, this whole last week has been really stressful because I felt like nothing was good enough. So all of the outfits that, you know, she suggested, bringing, you know, maybe a t-shirt or maybe some shorts, things like that. None of my shorts, none of my t-shirts, none of my tank tops, they weren't good enough. And that was an interesting experience for me because that was part of what I wanted to learn about myself through this shoot. If it's a bare bones shoot, then it's just me and I'm enough. And having that experience of just the clothing not being enough was kind of educational for me. This morning, leading up to actually coming here today, I wasn't having a great hair day. You know, I really wanted to just kind of slide on a little bit of mascara before I came. I should never notice. So that was an amazing experience. I really enjoyed myself, but I was equal parts nervous and anxious and vulnerable and self-conscious. It was horrible. Elaine was really great, though. She was very encouraging. I'm glad that I did it. I think that it's made me curious for maybe more, maybe other opportunities, things in the future. I don't know. It was a side of me that I've never experienced before, and so I really enjoyed that. I'm anticipating that when the pictures come, I'm going to probably do the typical girl thing where I don't like anything and, you know, I'm critical, super critical. But I'm also kind of looking forward to that, because that's going to, again, give me the opportunity to push through. Elaine was really encouraging through the whole experience. She gave a lot of positive feedback to the pictures. So I figure if she can see that, then I'm going to need to work on myself until I can see that too. If I could give any advice to any women who are thinking about doing it, I would say definitely, definitely do it. Don't overthink it. Just kind of throw yourself into it, because it was a positive experience. It's something I'll be thinking about as I go home, and in the next couple of weeks, I'm sure it'll just be, you know, kind of in the back of my mind, something that keeps coming back to me. But there was nothing negative from it. It was great. It was freeing. I think as I think about it more in the coming weeks and months, it's going to be even more so. So I'm really glad I did it, and I think you should too. Today is the first time that I saw my pictures. So when I first walked in, it was a little bit of a strange experience. I walk into a room and on every wall is just pictures of me. And not just pictures of me, but pictures of me with no makeup on, my hair kind of looking a little bit crazy in some, and just raw, just me bare. My very initial reaction was that I needed to find something that I didn't like. And so I kind of cautiously looked around all the pictures and tried to decide, you know, which ones I liked the best and which ones I didn't like and why. And it was educational for me because I realized Elaine used a really artistic slant, but she didn't take out any of the bad things. And I really found that even the pictures that I didn't love were still okay. And so things that I don't particularly care for about myself were in some of the pictures. And they're actually not the pictures that I asked her to cut out, that I asked her to not, you know, use on the internet or anything like that. So it was really educational for me in that sense. I think that it's teaching me that there are worse things in the world than being maybe a little bit overweight, or, you know, not having the profile that you would want, or not having the chest size that you would want, or not being able to see your collarbones. You know, these aren't actually bad things in the scheme of things. So I enjoyed it. I really did. I think I'm gonna get some pictures and keep them for the memory. And I enjoyed the experience. I think I learned a lot, and it told me a lot about myself. And I would definitely encourage anybody else to do it also.